Hello, welcome to World Celebrity TV. We are here at Kwame Nkrumah University of Science and Technology. The former president, John Dramani Mahama, and the flag bearer of the NDC, and his running mate, and the national woman organizer, and other NDC chairman of the central region, and 8 deputies, and other dignities are here today at the NDC Women's Wing in the Central Region Manifesto Lunch. So we are here to bring you all the happiness here. So stay tuned with us. Make sure you subscribe. Share the link for others to watch. Make sure you leave comment behind so that anytime, and click the link, anytime that we put a new video, you'll be the first to watch. Keep on watching World Celebrity TV and keep sharing for others to watch. Thank you for watching us and stay tuned.
Now one day. they're disrespected to, not because they've done something wrong, but some of you, they are better. Nobody is better than another person. You can be better tomorrow than you are today. That's all it is. And you need that environment that allows you to do that. If you remember, I don't come. I don't want to come. on your notoriety as well. Now you have a share in NDC here, or Jeff Bobby. So, I know my 19 months. Perfect. Maybe two baby, a similar sample for my dad. And almost as I can do the affair, and I'm the one. I am a crack. And to me, a man of Sarah before. The same friend. Memoria.
An extract of what the NDC administration that is coming into office on 25th January 2020, on 7th January 2025, intends to do for women. This summit and for launching this call to action. This is a bold step towards a future where women lead at the highest levels of politics and are economically empowered and have access to education and good health care to be able to thrive. Women play a most critical role in our society, and the NDC's Resetting Ghana Manifesto, which was launched on 24th August 2024, recognizes this. We have made clear in both policy and practice that our Ghanaian women are not just beneficiaries of development, but they are also architects of development. For us, the NDC, our mission is simple. Ghanaian women matter. Ghanaian women are our partners in development. And our party has put forward proposals to ensure that women sit at the table of national decision making, side by side with our men. This is not an empty promise. I've already shown the commitment to do this through the nomination of a female running mate, a symbol of our inclusive and gender balanced party and government. And I'm deeply honored to have a woman of immense integrity as my running mate. And God willing, she will be the next vice president. By the grace of God, inshallah, on 7th January 2025, this morning as Ghana's first female women classified as extremely poor and living on less than $1.90 a day. Why should poverty have any face at all? These numbers should not just shock us, they should spare us from action. These statistics tell a painful story, because behind each number in the statistic is a woman. Perhaps a mother, or a sister, or a daughter, who works tirelessly every day, but still goes to bed hungry and poor. They are the backbone of our communities, and yet they bear the heaviest burden of inequality. This must change. Our Resetting Ghana manifesto offers bold solutions to address these challenges. And first and foremost will be the challenge of job creation. Because as I told you, the majority of unemployed people in Ghana are women. And that is why we believe that with our 24-hour economy policy, when NDC comes into office, we'll create more jobs, which will ultimately benefit more women.
Thank you. Thank you.
man. And you have a fear of the show, say, why is this not the man? We have a bar, we need that. My friend and colleague, Honorable Muntaka Mubarak,